successful season. Krimili with the steal. Rathbun to Krimili for the record. Yes!
The Dons with just 9 assists in the game, so most of what they're getting, they're having to work for on their own or putting back on second chance opportunities.
Krimili for three!
Rebound for a second chance opportunity.
You know, it's looking like that foul may not have been called on Johnson. We'll see as Krimili
get it to her twin sister Jayla. Fancy feet underneath, no good, and the Dons come up with it. Krimili get it to Hoshkova, back to Krimili, driving, trying to get around Andriolo. Another fantastic pass by the freshman Hoshkova. Langer with it. 6 to shoot. Krimili with 2. Put it up.
Here is Krimili. Step back 3. So quick with the shot.
Dowell White to Krimili for the 3. Yes! Krimili. Gonzaga, number 1, BYU, number 2. They have plenty of separation between them and everybody else. Here's Gollich with the 5-point lead. Here is Maldonado and Hoshkova with the room service rebound. McDowell White, Krimili, yes!
A one bounce dribble off balance, off the window, no good, and into the hands it goes of Hoshkova. Up ahead to Langer on the near wing, driving to the angle, other side of the floor. Another 3-point.
Far side of the floor, Langer for 3. Krimili with the putback. Hollingsworth. And Edmondson out there. And Cremili hits another one.
She runs it up into the front court, waves in the home white, orange and blue trim. Three-pointer off the mark from Givens and a long rebound off the Rathbun. USF basketball, Cremili, gotta stay with her at all times. Waves didn't do that a couple times in the first quarter. Long three.
Thank you.